A pressure group known as People's Government was formed by Dr. Kizza Besigye in 2016 following a contested presidential election. The major aim of its formation was to reclaim the allegedly stolen victory by the NRM government. Since then, this pressure group, which has been working hand in hand with the Forum for Democratic Change Party, has had strong roots at the national, regional, district, sub-county, parish and village level.
I am proud to say that FDC is taking a lead in this. All the other political parties in this country are paper political parties. They are analog political paper parties, and therefore they have got a lot to learn from us.
While addressing the journalists today at the Forum for Democratic Change Party headquarters in Najarankumbi, the FDC Party President Patrick Oboya Muriat said that the FDC's National Executive Committee has resolved to terminate the party's cooperation with this pressure group of the People's Government with immediate effect.
And we strongly urge them to cease presenting themselves as FDC leaders. The FDC National Executive Committee reached a consensus to recall the resolution that established the People's Government. With immediate effect, therefore, the FDC will no longer participate in any activities associated with the People's Government. This may only resume when the conflict between the two is resolved.
The argument is that the party has faced a series of challenges in managing two centers of power which have conflicted since 2018, leading to total misunderstandings before, during and after the 2021 general elections.
We also call on our members to shun these individuals who choose to masquerade as interim or factional leaders in order to cause a split in the party for their own selfish interest. We also like to sound a warning to our members that the FDC leadership is not going to tolerate double loyalty.
Amuriat went ahead and sounded a strong caution and also promised to take disciplinary action against the FDC Katonga faction members if they don't stop masquerading as FDC leaders. He reiterated that with immediate effect, they should stop using FDC-headed papers and as well stop using the party symbols, slogans and colors because they are doing it illegally.
They continue to issue illegal notices using FDC-headed paper. Use party symbols, slogans and colors and continue to brand themselves as such and have also abused party documents during unauthorized meetings. The party is now prepared to take disciplinary action through a well-constituted committee on discipline against these errant members.
However, in keeping with the guiding principles of the party that relates to peaceful resolution of conflicts, Amuriat say they will continue having talks with the aggrieved members of the party as long as it's based on mutual respect.
We'll address any disagreements within the party and call for reconciliation.
Report by Jaliat Namwaya for the news.